creatures in the deep you couldn't imagine in your worst nightmares.
You will always be a child of two worlds. You are fully capable of deciding your own destiny. The question you face is, which path will you choose?
It's on him.
Behold, your born king!
They kill our race. They poison our oceans. They will destroy this planet and take Atlantis with it. We must protect our people and attack!
Our only hope for peaceful existence with the surface dwellers is with the one who is of both worlds.
Atlantis needs a beacon, Arthur. Maybe it's you.